In a Peoria courtroom, 30-year-old Tahir Goodman learned just how many years he'll actually spend in prison today. This after he was found guilty of strangling his girlfriend, Janasia Hobbs, and then setting her house on fire back in December of 2021. In September, Goodman was found guilty by a jury within 90 minutes of deliberation. After his sentencing, he'll spend 53 years in prison on the first-degree murder charge and 6 years on an aggravated arson charge.